Kyler Murray just signed a five-year, $230 million contract with the Arizona Cardinals. And I think that's way too much money for Kyler Murray anyway. But it also has me wondering how much money he would get and how much more productive he would be if he were 6'2 or 6'3. Or would it not make a difference at all because he's Kyler Murray?